Hi guys, Michigan Snow Pony Renee. Well, dang it happened again. I came out here to do chores and everybody was fine, and I peeked in when I was leaving to go to the house, and this hen over here, the younger one, she's all bloody under her right wing. Alistair got her, and the vet wrap is on. It didn't come off. It didn't poke through. I am at my wit's end. I kicked him out. I don't know what else to do. And I sprayed her up with medicine. She'll probably die like Dora. I just do not know what to do. And the weird thing is, Alistair isn't bloody. So he got her, hopped off, and then she started to bleed, I think. But, I'm at my wit's end. If any of you raise turkeys, now, I know people are trying to help that don't really have experience, but I would really appreciate it if you'd leave a comment if you have raised turkeys and have experience and have encountered this, because I am at, like I say, I'm at my wit's end. I'm about ready to cut bait here. They're starting work on the barn in May, and the less critters I have out here, the better. They haven't started to lay eggs, so if I've taken him out, but, you know, if they do start to lay eggs, if he doesn't get back in with them, they probably aren't going to be fertile. So I'm about ready to call up the processor and say, I got some turkeys for you, because I can't have this. I can't have this. You can't see it, but she looks awful. Oh, there, she's going to turn. You see? It goes down under her wing. And I checked his wraps. They're on. There, look at that. That's horrible. Ugh. The poor thing. That's just awful. And it just happened. We can tell from the bright red blood it just happened. It's not a predator thing. It's him. And how he's doing it with those spurs wrapped, I don't know. Anyway, guys, if you got any ideas, but I don't think I'm going to have turkeys too much longer here. I can't have this. Mm-mm. This is what I mean. He's running away from me, but there's not holes in his little spats, and there's not blood on them, and they aren't off. They're still on. So how he did that to her, I don't know. But I've tried taking the hard caps off like they do a rooster. That didn't work. Now I've got them wrapped. That didn't work. I just don't know what to do.